Warm and humid to start off our Monday morning. Seeing temperatures above normal out there. We should be in the lower 60s to near 60 degrees. And in some cases, we're close to 70 degrees right now. But once all the clouds break up, we'll see plenty of heat and humidity across the area today. That's going to put us up close to 90 degrees this afternoon, near 80 degrees there along the coast. And that really doesn't change much over the next 7 days. Plenty of sunshine, highs in the 80s, lows in the 60s.